Welcome to this small section of technical video. In this video, we have to familiarize the distillation column internals, some basics. Normally, a crude distillation column, it is a vertical vessel, it have one shell. Column internals, trays, plates and packings. And distillation column bottom have one reboiler or heater to provide necessary vaporization for distillation process. At the top of every distillation column, one condenser to cool and condense the vapor leaving the top of column. After the condenser, one reflex drum to hold the condensed vapor from the top of column. These are different types of valve trays used in a distillation column. These are high capacity valve trays. Trays can be arranged in different passes, single pass or multi passes. This figure showing a single pass arrangement of valve tray. This figure showing a double pass arrangement of valve tray. The second figure, it is high capacity valve tray. This is four pass arrangement of valve trays. These are bubble cap trays. These are chimney trays. Normally in a distillation column, this type of trays are used as a collecting tray. These are sieve trays. This figure showing different type of downcomer and wear plates. The second figure, straight type, rectangular notch type and V notch type wear plates. Different type of downcomer sealing methods. First figure, it is inlet wear and next seal pan type. These are different types of random packings. These are structured packing made with SS, stainless steel. It is another type of structured packing, much stronger than previous picture. It's a grid packing. This one typical packed tower. The bottom section, the packing in random method, and top it is structured packing. On the top of each bed, that showing distributors. This one tray tower with a single pass arrangement. This figure showing different type of distributors inside the column. First two figures are gravity distributors and third is spray type, spray nozzle type distributors. These are some demister bed used in distillation column, normally in vacuum column top area to avoid the entrainment loss. These are different type of fluid distributors. The first type is vein type. This is another type of fluid distributor. It is tangential type. Normally, these types are used in vacuum distillation columns. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day.